face value and face values of the 4-digit numbers, and also the formation of greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. Today we discuss about the jumping numbers. In jumping numbers, you find the common difference of the numbers. Dear students, all of you more interested in the jumping. Okay. In the mathematics, you also play the game of jumping with the numbers. Let's start the class jumping numbers. Jumping numbers. I give one examples to show how the jumping in the forward direction or in the backward direction, and also finding the common difference of the numbers. Okay. Example 1.
Yeah.
Example 2. 1442, 1444, 1446,